Hey guys, so in this video, I'm gonna go ahead and test out the Works 40 volt battery powered lawnmower. Now behind me, I have some grass I'm about to cut, and I'm just gonna go ahead and let the video play while I cut it. I'm gonna do it as fast as I can and just show you guys basically how it is. Now, first, before I do that, I want to show y'all how to actually put in the batteries. So I got it right here. Literally still have the box, and basically you can check the batteries by pushing right here. I got two bars and two bars, so let's see how much I can actually get done with two bars. That way you can just have a reference as well. So putting it in, you just want to slide them in like this, wait for that click, and then you're good to go. For starting it, you have this key right here. I'm not sure if you guys can see. You have this key, you just simply put it in, do like that, and you go like that. So I'm gonna go ahead and start cutting and see how long it can last, but just demonstrate it for you guys. So that way you have an option of seeing it before you decide to get it. Not hard at all. I literally took, I don't know, maybe a minute and a half, 2.5 minutes to be able to cut all of this. Super simple. That was in the lowest setting too, so that should have been the hardest if it was hard at all. So highly recommend it. Like I say, you can fold this down, pick it up in storage if that's what you want to do. So you have so many different options with this thing, and that's why it is such a good machine in my opinion. So I highly recommend it and hope you guys enjoy it if you decide to get it.